You probably should me say, what's up, guys?
We have seen it before, all across the continent. But Santa Blanca has put your destiny.
PM and I am stuck. Well, that's a good start to the video, yeah. Let's get stuck by a truck. Oh, yeah, sorry. Okay, guys, there might be a stop on this because of my internet. But, just hold on, it won't be longer than I think, because that happened in the last video. You're just gonna have to sort of like, you're just gonna have to get used to it after watching me. So anyway, right, let's get back. Okay, I did not press the right button here. Okay, that's me. Okay, I don't want to press it myself. That will do literally no. Oh. Okay, this is right here. I actually got. I just even yawned. I'm tired. Oh. Just keep her loading, come on. Keep her let. See, I've got my outfit and all. Got my outfit ready. I've got a couple outfits for different, like, I've got a desert outfit for the desert. Jungle outfit, like, what I'm wearing now, because I'm sort of in the jungle, and I've also got a night kind of just plain black. You can barely see me at night. Oh, she's got lights. Ooh. Oh, this is the first thing that I opened. This is where I first actually started. That's where I need to go. Please begin. Ooh. I am even going to do it. I'm gonna literally just monitor it for like.
I'll drive.
See, my
first hey, keep your guns down. These people see too many as it is.
I'm too used to aggressive using the gun buttons.
Hola, ¿qué tal? You hear anything about the cartel or the sicarios around here? Gracias.
Thank you. Okay, that'll actually probably give me something good. Sister keys. Oh god. I don't like any. I know people are like, where are you getting the gun? It's because of me. Okay, where's your first stop? Where am I? Could go from behind.
¿Qué tal?
We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up the supplies later.
Go ahead, I'll meet you.
Mm-hmm. Oh, skulls. No, any skulls. Okay, no. I've actually killed some
Buen día.
Yo, cartel gunman.
Tell me where.
Over by the dump.
Dios mío! My foot!
That's my right foot. Parts? Ooh.
My back! Por favor! Listo! Listo, listo! It was me, I gave the Colombians a shipment of Super Coca! It was just one small...
This is what normally is. I'm thinking of trying to find the sniper scope.
Deploying drone.
I got a narco over here.
Got another tango. Got a third target. Tango down.
Heads up, they're looking for you.
What? Okay. but sometimes we'll maybe have one.
I've got eyes on the captain.
He rattled somebody's cage. They're on. That LT's getting away.
Hostile down.
What the flip?
Engage targets. Fucking hell! That's a kill.
No, is that soon after Yuri and Polito met at the hospital where they both worked, Yuri filed a sexual harassment lawsuit against Polito. Yuri wanted Polito to pay for attention. Hey, Yuri, I guess it worked. And the lawsuit laid the foundation of the pervert.
History. This will go nice with my boots.
That guy's history.
Hostile killed.
This could have been avoided if we had been looking out for each other. You may not have met him, but you all know Ricky Sandoval, the man at the king's right hand, the guy whispering in his ear, the guy handing down justice and shit. You might not know Ricky was acting a little crazy the last couple months. It happens, right? Everybody gets a little high on their own supply. They get short-tempered and crazy strong. But when your homie likes the portable too much, you gotta stop and get your amigo some help. If somebody had done that for Ricky, sat him down, talked to him, got to know him a little better, you might have figured out that the motherfucker was an undercover DEA agent. Look out for your homie. You know if he's gonna roll on you. This next tune is for you, Ricky Sandoval. If they had marked your grave, I would.
This document mentions a new Unidad captain who sends prisoners to Yuri and Polito for interrogations. He's gotta know where our lovebirds are.
Another 4 minutes, I'd say. If they're lit, I'm going to end the live stream. I love the way. Oh, this is like. I'm actually discovering quite a bit. Like, that's a big mob. Those areas I'm gonna stay away from. Especially this area. He done that for smuggling? That's where the salt flats are. You're like, oh, some of these guns. I just like guns that look like the gun that I have. I used to have a gun that I like. It used to look really nice. But it looked the exact same. It was my first gun ever.
He's okay, sitting in a Nunidad firebase.
I think I'm going to end the live stream now. We conquered one base. Okay. Conquered one base. Anyway. Like, subscribe, comment, and like the video.